lot of...
Have you ever smoked crack? Why won't Rob answer that question? Why won't Rob answer that question? Why? Why won't
I
Rob...
I want. It's a free country.
Why? Why won't he answer the question? I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about Rob.
Looks better than Ford. No money.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
No problem.
All right.
It's not easy to meet on your own.
Whoa, he's with the national.
Tommy.
It's okay.
Okay.
We're all on.
That's not my job, but like,
the earlier remarks, and I don't really accept that slight
So councillors are turning their chairs during council. Potentially there's the option of just not showing up to council out of protest. Is this something that you're willing to do?
Mayor, in the only council wants to limit Rob's power unprecedented, but is it legal? You break down strategies, you
legalize. The media just huddling around waiting for the mayor because council does resume at 2 o'clock and it will go back up. The mayor's inside his office now. We expect him to come out that door and make his way towards the elevator.
My God!
Crack Nation, Nation! Crack Nation! Crack Nation!
Resign, you fools! Councillor spoke to me.
And one thing we heard also in that council meeting from some councillors and afterwards as they spoke to us, saying that while they were doing something that was being supposed to for them 3 years ago now, that they were also receiving that.
We've moved into a different parking situation, and it's, now it's become a part that I'm not happy with. It was an anti-democratic divide. I think the only people that should have a seat like that are the elections themselves.
That's been taken away from him, and also the right to sort of overrule the council if there's a state of...
I'm embarrassed. Who's embarrassed? Is anybody here embarrassed?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Here!
Where
are they?
Not taxpayers. I am a citizen.
We'll probably be here until Monday when Mayor Ford shows up for work. Elena joins me now. You're one of the organizers of this rally. Tell us what the message behind this is.
We're basically asking for support.
There is a process, which I asked, but that process is very limited. The success rate of someone getting a house demolished that has been